Okay, so I was not expecting to really do this, but you see, I have an off-brand controller here. So what we're gonna do is basically it's gonna be like this. I'll actually probably do more breaking videos if an event like this happens again. Because this is an off-brand and it's really bad. Doesn't even work anymore. It's an off-brand Nintendo Switch controller. I'm gonna get a new one on Christmas. So I was thinking we could break it. My mom was perfectly fine with it, so yeah, and as you can see, I'm in the dry boy. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and start. So of course, you know, the other video will be Minecraft and something else. Well, and something else. Probably not, probably a piggy video. I don't know. It says the update may come today. Anyway, let's just start. I know it would probably be better if I actually did a face reveal. Don't worry, I'll do that soon. Because I'm actually okay with that now, but I'm not gonna do it right now. Because I don't really feel like it. Oh yeah, my Roblox account has been here for 1 year now. Well, it was actually November 3rd, but I just wanted to tell you that. Okay, let's finally start. Stupid! Oh, break! Controller! 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 Dang, this thing will not break! Oh wait, there's a little dent. Probably do it different ways. Oh, look, there's already dents. Let's go. Okay, this thing is really powerful. Wait, let's deal with the cap first. Oh. Okay, that already broke off. The tip right here, it already broke off. Snap it in half. I need to break it some more. Just buy the Nintendo Switch controllers. Just buy the actual not off-brand ones, by the way. Since off-brand ones are not even that good. There you go. It's actually made not out of plastic. Since you see how, like, weirdly turn? How weird it is? It feels really weird. Anyway, can you even break in this now? Gosh. Try not to hit my hand. Gosh. Brick, come on. Break. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. can do here. Just like snap it. Wait, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something else. We're still gonna use a hammer, obviously, but I'm gonna go get something else. Well, let me. There you go.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay, I got another hammer. There he is too. Oops. Really? Yeah. Okay, two hammers time. Die! Okay. Keeps on running to run away. Oh wait. Heck yeah. Don't have to worry about maybe hitting my hands and breaking them. Okay. So this thing will not break. Wait. Oh, yep. Wait. Yeah, never mind, it broke. Okay. We're done with that. Oh, look. I think this is the other piece. Go back to this. Ah, okay. Oof, it's getting broke. Oh, oof, look, a dent. Right there. Okay, basically, we're just gonna break it fully, so. I mean, yeah. Okay, I don't know why I thought we could do that. Bro, this thing is tough. I've literally been hitting it, like, so many times. And it's not breaking. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. Wait, you can't even see that gun. I wish I could, like, do it a different way since you can't. Wait. Okay, that works a little bit better, I guess. I may do parts of this, because this is obviously going to take a while to break, because this thing is really tough. But, yeah, I may do parts of this, but we're going to keep on continuing. Oh, I think the clicking here is... Okay, that's still good, but this is not as good here. Wait, let me put up the mic. Like, sounds like different. Oh, the joystick is also slower. Okay. So we're making some progress here. I'm continuing. Wait, let's continue with this piece since, like, it already has a dent here. So we'll continue with this piece. Wait, let me get these pieces out of the way. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, wait, let me do something. You hear that? Like a rattle toy or something. Okay, wait, let me go drop it from something really high. I'll be right back. And I'll show you how much it did. Big oof, ladies and gentlemen. Big oof. Okay. I guess time to continue. Dang, this thing is starting to get really broke in here. So, you see this? There's so many dents now. Okay. That's a good thing. Okay, let's continue. See this? Maybe scratch the pin off. Okay. Let's bring it back a little bit here. Okay, let's do it on the drop. Actually, no, let's throw it. Okay. Okay. So you see here? Wait. Focus. I think it's not focusing today. But basically, you can see that broke off the zero button. That's nice. Okay. This is what it looks like now. You can still click it. There's rain on it. Okay. It's getting pretty interesting now. We're 14 minutes in. Probably do 5 more minutes and then we'll end the video. And then maybe continue tomorrow, I don't know. May do it a little bit longer, but I don't know. Should I break one of these off? God, do you see how hard I'm doing it? I'm not even really breaking anything. Ooh. Wait. I thought I could latch this whole piece off here. Okay. We need to continue on this part. Okay. Keep on doing it. Oh. I can almost get the joystick off here. Dang it, I can't get it. And I can't get the other one either. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Boom, there you go. Another piece broke off. Oh, heck, this whole area broke off. Another piece. Okay. I'm gonna do another drop. It gets it really good, so that's why I keep on doing them. Because it really gets this thing good. Like, actually oofs it pretty good. Another drop. Going for another drop. No, another throw, I mean. Let's do another one, actually. That sounded pretty good. Okay, let's do another one. Okay. Obviously, I want to do mostly hammer hits so you guys can see what's mostly going on. What's mostly going on. Okay. Wait, what is this? I don't know. Can't really tell. Oops. Okay, so we're just basically breaking off a lot of little pieces now. Like these. We're just breaking off a lot of little pieces now here. So. Yeah, wait, let's go for the top, why not? We haven't infected the bottom at all. At all, really. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Oh, the screw! Okay, we're really getting into the inner parts here then. I'm just kind of putting all the little pieces over here. Don't worry, I'll show you all the pieces that we broke off here for the start. Oh wait, I thought of another thing we could break. A lot of games that I don't care about that we could break. Actually, wait, I'll be right back. I mean, even though we were technically supposed to be the only thing that we're supposed to be breaking. Wait, I'll be right back. Let's break the disc, because I know it's only going to take, like, 5 seconds or something like that. So let me go get some discs. Okay, sorry that took so long, guys, but I'm back. And I actually got a few games. Actually, I could technically do a separate video since. You know, I'll probably do a separate video.
Will you come and
I'm recording a video.
Okay, well, this is right here. When you're through recording, will you throw it away? Okay, I'm saying yes.
Gosh, man. I hate when people do that. Okay. I mean, you guys already know my name anyway, so whatever. Actually, so we're gonna stop here since this video is already like 25 minutes. But we will, and tomorrow or something, we will continue breaking this. But the second video, or something like this, we will be breaking all of these. But look, I'll give you a little preview. Oh, by the way, I don't have this game anymore. Well, I don't have the game card. For some reason, I still have the case. This. And this. These are all games that nobody even cares about anymore, really. So, yeah, but we'll continue this another day. But... yeah, and I may also break figurines too. I don't know. But yeah, anyway, hope you have an amazing day, night, or evening. I forgot to say that in the last video. Something like that. But yeah, anyway, bye.